So for the Jim Miller fight going up against Kamal Chalarus, I'm taking Chalarus over Miller at +215. I think Chalarus has a, I'm not going to say a good chance at winning, because seeing as Miller's impressive record, outstanding record, 19 wins, his only two losses is to Frankie Edgar Gray Maynard. But Chalarus has got you know, an impressive record himself for his startup in MMA, 7 wins and only 2 draws. So they're both pretty much riding a huge wave of momentum here. I think this fight is going to be explosive. I'm thinking fight of the night, not to shy away from the John Jones Rua fight or the Faber and Wineland fight, but I like these two. I just every time I see Chalarus, I'm not disappointed at all. I think he really just puts it all out there. Between the two of them, Miller's probably got the better striking, more technical, accurate striking than Chalarus. Chalarus kind of does some weird strike. I shouldn't say weird. It's more like hooks, like that. But in the clinch game, you know, utilizes knees, responsive, counters well. But I think his best bet to beat Miller here would definitely be, I know Miller's got submissions, but Chalarus is a world-class wrestler. I think he'll be able to take him down and out-wrestle him, control him, and maybe pull out a submission win on himself. Chalarus got some jiu-jitsu, so we'll see. I think the best bet would definitely be for Chalarus to keep Miller at bay, utilize some of his leg kicks, keep him at bay until he's able to see an opening, and really just drive in for the takedown and, you know, shove some ground pound. Chalarus got some heavy hands on him. He's got 4 knockouts, so you don't want to be hit with his fist. I don't know. So I guess that's my reasoning behind it. That's who I like, Chalarus +215, and that's who I'm going to take.